So I would argue the number one benefit of AngularJS is it makes your DOM and your HTML really declarative, meaning that if you look at the HTML, you can tell what's going on in your app by the way you define components and behaviors inside of your elements and whatnot. Now, some people may argue that if you set up something like, I know I always default to a button, but if you set up something like ng-click and you just put a method in here saying like, say hi, like, okay, I realize I'm invoking a method called say hi, but where is that actually being called? It could be inherited from a parent scope and that sort of stuff. So there's a train of thought that if instead of, so to do this right now, you'd have to say hi, it's a function, and we'll just say alert hi. And you should see this work. But there's a train of thought that if instead of assigning it to the scope, you actually assign it to the controller itself, and then what you can do is return, you can assign a property on the scope to this, and then return that, which would allow you to, instead of just saying say hi here, you could say app controller dot say hi. That way it's completely clear where that method is being invoked. You know it's on the app controller, it's easy to find, and it still works the exact same way. And you can put scope changes in there and everything. So it just kind of creates a level of abstraction around the, by putting everything inside of the controller. I mean, it's still accessible through scope inheritance if you reference app controller, but it kind of creates that level of separation so you know exactly what's going on in the HTML. Now, I'm not really arguing for or against this. It's more of a personal taste thing. I've seen a few guys really love this approach, and some people think it's unnecessary. If you like it, then go for it. I don't think there's any reason not to that I've found, other than the general convention or the examples you see on around the internet generally don't do this. So take it how you want and toy with it. See if you like it.